Okay, right. I'm almost there though, I've almost got enough.
Building under construction. Beginning construction.
Yeah, I'm just gonna turn Solus into a defensive fucking fortress.
Upgrade under construction.
Just turn it into the fortress of your no way in hell you get.
Upgrade under construction.
Pass me.
Upgrade under construction.
Okay, that's because like I would move those guys away, but obviously the thing is, I mean that's not the worst fleet ever in the grand scheme of things. And if I move
order confirmed.
And if I move them to Kessel, I can actually potentially use them.
Moving out, sir.
Transmission received.
Just check a sheik.
Upgrade under construction.
Yeah, fuck it.
Unit in production.
Yeah, fuck it. Get them all. What can Trandosia make? Not much.
Upgrade
so, yeah,
under construction.
Once again, so I'm using a lot of money, which is the other part, but it's fine, I get enough.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
So what we got on the surface? Oh, we have some. Oh, we actually have some T3H hover tanks in orbit. They've got three capital ships as well. That's gonna be a difficult place to attack. They only got a level one place though, and no other support things there.
I'm just gonna borrow their credits.
Oh, for God's sake.
Affirmative. Jumping to system.
Now,
we will take care of the
profit.
Ithor is the other place.
Upgrade under construction.
Moving to targeted system, Commander.
Construction complete.
Coming around?
Let's try it.
Tactical battle imminent.
Hello. Hello, rebel force trapped at this place. Right.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright. So let's bring in the fleet that I want.
Heading to destination.
I don't want Tectors.
We're moving out.
I want regular Star Destroyers.
Move out. We shall be there shortly. Right away.
Now let's bring in the Gladiators.
Combat maneuvers initiated.
For anti-fighter support.
At maximum unit capacity.
Here we go. The Imperial Navy has arrived.
Star Destroyer standing by. Star Destroyer reporting in. Yes, Commander.
Imperial Missile Destroyer here.
So there are three capital ships, which isn't too bad, but I have six on the field of battle with one in reserve.
I copy. Reporting. Course set.
Bombers at the ready. Engines activated.
Receiving orders. Bomber active.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting your orders. Awaiting your command. Your command, sir. Moving to coordinates. Order confirmed. Commander?
There they are! Blast them!
Reporting in. Roger that. Coming around?
Yes, sir.
Form up. Destroyer here.
Ready to copy. Receive orders.
Heading to destination. I copy.
What is that? Oh, okay. Ah, so he actually has his own ship. That's good to know. Looks like they are planning to stick a fighter's one out, though.
Reporting. We're moving out. Full speed. Move out. We shall be there shortly. Right away. Star Destroyer standing by.
What is our next move?
Star Destroyer reporting in. Moving out. Heading out. Fall out. Let's move out. Let's go. Keep going. Yes, Commander.
All combat personnel standing by.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting your orders.
Right, looks like the rebels are not going to move.
Awaiting your command.
Which is a shame, but you know.
Your command, sir.
Which I can really do right now.
Evasive maneuvers. Full stop. Commander?
Is there any way I can pull these bastards away?
Reporting in.
Probably not. Well, let's see if I can use my fighters just to actually coax them out. Nah, it doesn't look like they're gonna take the bait. Alright. I'm trying not to just rush in there.
Roger that.
Because that's how I start taking off.
Destroyer here. Copy. I copy. Reporting. Star Destroyer standing by. Star Destroyer reporting in. Yes, Commander. Awaiting orders. Awaiting your orders. Awaiting your command. Your command, sir. Commander?
So this one got a bit too close.
Imperial Missile Destroyer here.
But only to their ion weapons. And the... Oh, well,
reporting
initially it was just their ion weapons,
there.
But now, no, apparently. It's... And... Okay, here we go.
Roger that.
They've now been coaxed out.
Yes, sir?
Form up. Moving to coordinates. Destroyer here.
Intercepting. Back around for another run.
Copy. I copy.
Attack formation. You're my stragglers. Getting a run. Intercepting.
Reporting. Sector confirmed.
Stay in formation.
Star Destroyer standing by. Our shields are down. Star Destroyer reporting in.
What is our next move?
Our primary targeting system is down. Yes, Commander. Awaiting orders.
I got him. I have them now.
All combat personnel standing by.
Switch to our point defense system.
Awaiting your orders.
Big starfighter combat just in the middle of my own fucking fleet.
Can't blame you, negative. Setting up my run, sir.
Awaiting your command.
I've got him.
Coming around.
Taking him out. I got him. He's about to be destroyed.
Roger that.
Take out their hangers, it stops them from getting more fucking fighter support.
Your command, sir. Commander. Reporting in. Holding for maximum firepower. Heading to destination.
Imperial missile destroyer here.
Roger that.
Engaging me.
We've got them on scopes. Form up. Destroyer here.
Form up.
Yes, sir.
Copy.
Taking fire.
I copy that.
Commander, they're hitting us.
That's a detector.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
He shoots it down. I may as well just make it start fucking pumping out some fire.
Reporting.
Nowhere to run.
We're moving out.
He's headed your direction. Narrow your position.
I'm doing all the other formation.
Draw that fire.
Our next move.
The shields are holding.
Taking fire.
Roger that. Our shields. shields are down.
Intercepting.
All combat personnel standing by.
Warm up. Take out the iron cannons.
Imperial missile destroyer here. Yes, sir. For the glory of the Empire.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Destroyer here.
What is our next move?
Returning to your position. Way to go.
Our launch bay is gone. Fire.
All combat personnel standing by. I've got a lock.
I'm on.
Imperial missile destroyer here.
Copy.
Yes, sir.
I copy.
Take to fire everything you've got. Protect this ISD. They lost two capital ships and basically a bitch. It's not the best result for me, but you know, fuck it, I'll take it because I was about to lose another ISD there.
Moving out, sir.
So we're going to be there, and they're all the way around there. This is going to be... It's not going to be an enjoyable one, I'll tell you that much. Right.
Beginning construction.
Oh, apparently I forgot to fucking start the initial construction.
Upgrade complete.
We'll silence them.
Hiring bounty hunter. Hiring bounty hunter. Recruitment upgrade canceled. Under construction. Hiring bounty hunter.
Get a couple of those guys. I'm honestly the opinion of Doug. I'm almost at the point where I can afford that damn. Fucking what you call it? The Death Star. It's really space units I need to get rid of, but at the moment, I'm just hemming them in over here with three big fleets. I've got a fleet of mainly capital ships there. Captain Brandi. Is that enough? No, how many am I shot by? I wish you told me. I'm going to put this out. So, 250. I'm 13 shot. 13! Come on! Fucking 13! Like, one shot. One fucking shot. Can I just get rid of one somewhere? here. Good enough. Okay, I've got the space. I now need the money.
Unit cancelled. Upgrade cancelled.
Let's just go around, have a look.
Building cancelled.
Stop those to get some money.
Upgrade cancelled.
Stop that to get more money.
Building cancelled.
Don't need that now. That's still being made. I mean, that cost like 60,000 for that, and it's taken so long to do, and I want to cancel that. Kitchen avoid, you can stick around. That can stay. That can stay. That's okay.
Upgrade cancel.
Cancel that. Right. Really, the only thing I can do at this point is just hang tight a second till I can actually afford the Death Star. I wish that told me when I got it.
Upgrade complete. Construction complete. Upgrade complete.
Security personnel ready for assignment.
Upgrade complete.
Affirmative. Jumping to system. Moving to targeted system, Commander.
Okay.
Construction complete.
There we are. Almost got enough. Couple more weeks and then I can make the new Death Star. Well, at least start making the new Death Star, I should say. I think part of me doesn't really want to attack that. I mean, if you have a look at what they've got a Rocketeer platoon, and they're always fucking fun, aren't they? And then they've got three lots of T-3H hover tanks. And they've got a Spec Ops Heavy Soldier platoon. Yeah, I don't actually want to attack this place anytime soon, to be honest. I don't think it would not be an easy fight.
Underway.
Right, one more week, and then I'm going to be flat broke.
Construction complete.
Because that's when I'll be able to start making...
Upgrade complete.
...the Death Star. Dun dun dun.
Upgrade complete. Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, the rebels have decided to launch an attack at Ord Ibanna. That is gutsy, I have to say. That is very gutsy. Because they've got no real firepower. Like, the biggest firepower they've got is the Dreadnought Cruisers. Maybe the Alliance Assault Frigates, I guess, but... Wow. I honestly didn't expect the Rebellion to do this. I will give them credit. They're being quite aggressive, although I guess with these guys, they kind of have to be. Yep, so Ord Ibanna is there, and I'm reasonably confident that it'll hold.
IPV
reporting. Bombers proceeding.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Ready.
It's actually been a while since I've actually defended in space.
The enemy is approaching.
Target confirmed.
So they're going to have to take this out, which is going to suck, but whatever. Again, not a big deal. Not a big loss.
Interceptor squad reporting. For the Empire.
Space station under attack. Mining facility destroyed.
Awaiting command. Directing all fire on the engines.
I can't imagine the Rebels are going to stick around for too much longer, to be honest, because they just don't have the firepower to deal with all this. I don't know why the Rebels did this attack, because this just seemed almost suicidal, to be honest. Yeah, congratulations, you may have knocked down. To be fair, they may have knocked down the station to a level 1 station, depending on how much damage they've done.
Space station damaged.
torpedo launcher is offline.
Awaiting your command. Cannons armed. Attacking! Setting shield generator as primary target.
Seriously, the rebels are fucking just going at it. Okay, now the rebels have decided that enough is enough and they're gonna retreat. It's taking them a long time to fucking decide that. So I lost the mining facility, which is about 4,000 credits to replace. The main thing is, did I lose a level 2 station? I did, I lost a level 2 station, okay. So what that means is I need some kind of fleet to sit over Ord Ibanna for now.
Upgrade complete. Construction complete. Mission log updated.
Reconnaissance at Micah. Okay. Where is your Venus recon?
En route to targeted location.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Mission log updated.
Typhur. Look at that fleet, jeez. Typhur is down there. You're the closest.
En route to targeted location.
Oh, it's 5,000, so for
tactical battle imminent.
And now Jed has been attacked. Again. Yeah, that's fine. Christ, hang on.